Hello everyone, it's Jose back again with another Dota 2 gameplay. Today, we're going to watch the player, many considered as the most talented position 1 in Dota. And you guessed it right, it's Anathan Pham, mostly known as Ana. According to Liquipedia, this legend initially played Dota 2 in Australia, but made his decision to move from Melbourne to Shanghai to continue his pursuit in becoming a professional esports player. With the support of his family, Ana was able to achieve great things. He is the first Australian to win a Valve-sponsored event. He also became the first two Dota 2 championship winner, after consecutively conquering the International 8 and 9.
Dire's top tower is under attack.
I'll take that!
Dire's middle tower is under attack. Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
Ah, kebab!
Double damage!
Spree. Double kill!
Dire's middle tower is under attack. Dire's structures are fortified. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
They deserve it not.
Bottom tower is under attack.
Zigzag.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower has fallen. Thank you.
Double kill.
Radiant's top tower is under
triple
attack.
Kill.
Dire's middle tower is under attack. Dire's middle tower has fallen. Radiant's top tower is under attack.
Dominating Odin.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack. Dire's bottom tower is under attack. Radiant are scanning.
Mega kill.
Dire's top tower is under attack.
Raise no hand in anger and your paths will be safe.
Dire's top tower has fallen.
Bountiful.
Killing spree. Thank you.
can't connect the source.
You honor my blade.
His machina thing.
Technically, these all belong to me.
Needed that coin.
Haste!
Bottom tower is under attack. Radiant's courier has been killed. Dire's bottom tower has fallen.
Monster kill! I'm not dying. Fallen fall.
Rise. put that money to good use.
Antonist.
Dire's bottom tower is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Dire's top tower is under attack.
Got it.
Double damage!
Dire's middle tower is under attack.
It's time!
I guess I haven't been killed enough. No! You deserved it.
Radiant are scanning. Dire's top tower is under attack. Dire's bottom tower is under attack. Dire's bottom tower has fallen. Radiant's middle tower is under attack. Radiant's middle tower has fallen. Dire's structures are fortified. Dire's middle barracks has fallen. Dire's bottom tower is under attack.
That one was a mess. Only the wary might find us. As I expected.
You fought with sacrilege.
Dire's bottom tower is under attack. Dire's bottom tower is under attack.
Godlike triple kill!
Dire's bottom tower has fallen. Dire's bottom barracks are under attack. Dire's bottom barracks has fallen. Dire's bottom barracks has fallen. Dire's middle tower has fallen. Dire's middle tower is under attack.
We bathe in mystic light.
Bountiful!
Radiant's top tower is under attack. Radiant's top tower is strong. Radiant's top tower is under attack.
What magic here?
Radiant's top tower is under attack.
Invisibility.
Dire's middle tower is under attack. Dire's middle tower has fallen. Dire's ancient is under attack.
Wise kings!
Dire's ancient is under attack. Dire's structures are fortified. Dire's ancient is under attack.
Yes.
Is under attack. Dire's ancient is under attack. Out.
level, pure and
I am the simple. Snowball from Kobold.
Radiant's top tower is under attack. Dire's Ancient is under attack. Radiant's top tower is under attack. Dire's Ancient is under attack. Radiant's top tower is under attack. Dire's Ancient is under attack.
Any pretenders to my throne will be sorely disappointed. All the collectors had their eyes on you.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack. Radiant are scanning. Dire's Ancient is under attack. Dire's Ancient is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Dire's Ancient is under attack. Dire's Ancient is under attack. Radiant victory.
Before we end this video, I would like to thank all of you for making my dream possible. We just reached 100,000 subscribers. I could not have done it without you guys. If you have any requests, feel free to comment below, as I do read your comments, suggestions, and criticisms. See you on the next one.